Thank you. You're a Legionnaire, aren't you? Bad idea coming here.
Do you know where I can find Lazar Basili?
No, I haven't seen him. Not since the mercenaries got here. Some of the folk in town may know more, but I doubt they'll tell you.
And why is that?
They're scared. The Lascansi have already killed one of our constables, and now they're asking a lot of questions about Legionnaires. Everyone knows the Legion is finished. It would be foolish to help you.
Are you going to let me pass or not?
I've no orders to stop you. Open the gates!
Is it true? The old estate was burned to the ground?
Please, I just want to be left alone. Can't a widow grieve in peace?
How did your husband die?
The mercenary filth marched in and took over the will. My husband, Vaclav, was a constable here in town. Vaclav spoke out against the invaders, and one of the bastards ran him through without a second thought. Murdered him in cold blood. A curse on all Lascansi.
This murderer needs to be brought to justice. Who was it?
I heard the others cheer his name, Boris, as he... I beg you, Legionnaire, avenge this wrong. Avenge my husband!
We'll give him justice, cold and swift. What does he look like, and where is he gone?
He wore a sash across his face. Bring me that sash and I'll know the bastard is dead.
You're with the Legion. Maybe my luck isn't as wretched as I thought.
What makes you think you have bad luck?
Aside from the fact that fate conspires to thwart me at every turn, you mean? I was trying to haul some goods south to Stonebridge, but the whole valley's crawling with Lascansi mercenaries. A whole pack of them set on me up the road and stole my wagon.
I have a score of my own to settle with these mercenaries. I'll get your wagon back.
You may have just saved me from debtor's prison, friend. Don't think I won't repay this kindness. Get my merchandise back, and I'll reward you. And of course, you'll get a discount on anything you might want to buy. That'll teach those thugs to harass innocent merchants on the road. You have my thanks, and I suppose I can offer you this as well. If you're looking to buy, just step on up to the wagon and have a look. I'll give you a good price.
Is it done? Has the Lascansi dog been put down?
He's dead. I hope you can find some measure of peace.
The peace I sought was not for me. With his death avenged, Vaklav's soul will find its way to the river. There exists a debt between us now, Legionnaire. One of blood and kin. What can an old woman do to repay such a debt?
I need to know where I can find Lazar Basili.
Ah, Lazar. Haven't seen him since the Lascansi arrived. He may be dead, but Grigori would know for certain. Those two are thick as thieves.
Killing a man is not worthy of reward. Even a cur such as Boris. Keep your belongings, Ludmilla.
Such nobility in these troubled times? I'll not argue with your choosing, but know this. Ludmilla will always consider you as kin.
I must go.
Farewell.